This panel's a lot cleaner than the driver's side was. We'll still have to clean it up though. First, let's take a look at this baby. Today I'm bench testing the Audison amp to make sure it works, then I can mount it in the car. Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. We have a 4-channel with a 4-gauge input. Over yonder, we have our adjustments. We can do high pass on the front channels. Built-in crossover. Here's our gain. B channels, filter. On, you could do high or low pass, so we'll be on low pass. Subsonic filter, 20 kilohertz. High pass, low pass, 90. Gain in the middle, or gain all the way up. The gain at 6. Done. I predict that will sound perfect. This unit has passed quality control. It is made in Italy. This is before Audison changed to Chinese boards. Actually, the LRX might be a Chinese board, or this newest LRX. I can't remember when they changed it. Is this made in the land of China, where every other amp is made? Look at the MOSFETs on this hog.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, look at this. Look at that.
Look at the little Audison logos on these pieces here.
Yeah, look at that.
I like the RCA inputs because you can unscrew this little panel and switch this. So you have the RCAs facing inward or outward. Look, there's a hole in the circuit board for the fan. It blows through. There's channels in there so it gets air on the other side of the board. This is really nice. What do the LRXs look like now? Do they have them? I don't even know. It's Voce now, right? Voce replaced the LRX.
All I know is about Pioneer.
All you know is about what?
Pioneer.
Pioneer? You know what guys like me call Pioneer? Pia Queer. Look at these little adjustments.
Oh, look at that.
Look at. I actually like Pioneer. Look at these little PCBs. Ooh! Look, we'll hook up the whole system right now. Alright. So we're just gonna go. Hey, easy. Easy, you touched it. Oh, you broke that, dude. You broke it. Look what you did. You're gonna have to replace this. Oh, look what you did. Oh, this connector's far too large. Well, I know those goddamn Italians may not necessarily be known for their electronics, but I'll be a son of a shit-eating hillbilly. Shit! This amp looks like an elegantly organized bowl of spaghetti inside. The power supply coil looks like a mighty fine meatball. I'd like to shake the hand of the Super Mario looking, Alfa Romeo driving, ravioli eating son of a bitch who made this piece of shit. He did a mighty fine job. Those boys in Italy are my type of wiggers. What if it doesn't work? Get on there, you little bitch. Get on there, you little hoggarelli. I got a glue Rocco's stupid iPad kit together. When I'm right in the middle of something. Now look. Everyone's always saying the router's gonna eat my finger. My installer friends send me pictures of when it happened to them. I'm always fucking around saying it happened, but it turns out it never really happened. Yet. I always work with my fingers all close to the bit. There's shit all over the bench. I just have visions of a hot dog in a garbage disposal. That was my butthole finger. Now it's a little butt plug. Just kidding, this is my butthole finger.
It doesn't matter what you did, bro.
You're getting a fucking freshie, dude. Might have to charge you extra for this one.
If I had a dollar for every time I threw that one.
How much would you have enough to pay extra? If you had a dollar for every time?
Yeah.
Okay, well, keep your mouth shut before I charge you again. That fucking big mouth tax. Shit. Don't fucking... I wouldn't fool around if I were you about the prices around here. Holy mackerel. Where do you want me to put these, boss? Ooh, this is gonna be cool. Does it go in here?
No.
Yeah, dude, it's already done. Blam, done. Okay, let's finish. Summertime. That's random, dude. A summertime remix right off the bat. Damn. What a coincidence. Do high pass on the subwoofer channels just to hear what they sound like. This is a subwoofer channel. This should be subwoofer bridge. The amp works perfectly. Now I need to come up with some kind of amp rack to mount it.
Yeah. What 1997. Toby fan. Meet your mom crazy.
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
You get the climate controls and move them all the way down, and this one's on top of them.
It's gonna be a sticker upper.
It's gonna be not yet.
Hey.
Better and bad to get rid of everything, huh? And just bam.
Yeah.
Climate control behind it.
He doesn't want to do that.
No. He'll just move them all the way down, and probably gonna be right here.
It'll still be cool.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. And I hear he's got a body work this area done. It's an easy one too. Hopefully Mondays it gets.
What?
Oh yeah, baby. Look at this. Look at this sucker. It doesn't have a very deep depth.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's not the right shit, dude. This is supposed to be a...
I'm moving down from a quarter inch bit to an eighth inch bit on the CNC router so that I can revise the magnetic strip in the new float mount kits.
Look, I found one anyway. In my little Chinese router bit collection. This is a two flute. It would be nice if we had a... Ooh, look at that. If we had a single flute. This one will work for now and I'll order the right one. I'll order a single fluter. I'll be dipped in dog dicks. Look at her. Look at her. Baby, come on over. Now we gotta spread the curtain. I wanna keep this router running, and then I can go get metal for the amp rack. USB type C connector. Rafa found a lightning connector, the same thing. He'll have to trim this a little bit because he did it wrong so far. Because he did it wrong because he watches too much Fab Kitchen. Where'd you learn how to install an iPad, Mark? God damn, dude. Where'd you learn how to put your glue cap on?
Where did you learn how to shut the fuck up? Obviously, you know where, bitch.
I never learned it, dude.
So start learning it, you fucking fag.
Well, who's gonna teach me?
Your mother probably should. I got it pretty well trained.
See, if you put... See, it's clogged because you did... There's a little needle in here.
Shut the fuck up, yeah? Alright, so this one's ready for Bondo, huh?
Oh, look, you knocked your glue over. It's a good thing I put your cap back on. He would have spilled it. Let me see that.
Wait, why are you on the cover of this, dude?
Let me see this. Look at me. What? That's you!
It's your mother, bitch.
Rafa huffed so much Gorilla Glue that he became the goddamn gorilla on the bottle. That must be why his mom's head is shaped like a mushroom. She's always huffing my mushroom glue.
Man, what happened to your sense of humor?
Sense of humor. That was what my sense of humor was starving for a laugh.
Oh, no.
I got some half by one. Make a frame for the amp rack.
Look.
Someone left a comment saying, you could fit eights in those doors of the Acura. You could. I'm like, what kind of stupid idea? I have some. What kind of stupid idea is that I could do it? I think I could do it. Look at dude. Neodymium magnet having reverse. Offset 8-inch mids, dude.
This has been sitting in the relic pile. Let's see if these will fit.
Bro. It was made for it, dude.
And this is kind of a weird set of speakers, but it would be a good combo for that amp.
Hertz and Audison are the same company, so this might be a really cool combo. If I could get this 8-inch speaker in the door, this might sound really good. I'd like to do an entry-level SQ system to complement the luxury styling of the Acura.
You could mount into this and this, try to land it right in the middle, and then put acrylic on the back and light it up so you see some amp guts right smack in the middle. We might even be able to do that with just straight pieces of box tubing.
I'm gonna have to take the back seat out to analyze the cross brace. What the fuck is that? Landed on my lip!
Okay, you guys got a little bit ahead of myself. Okay, and caused me to have a fucking spider jump on my lip or something. Okay, there's a fucking, what the fuck? There's a fucking spider or something, dude. It landed on my lip.
We better take this out first.
Okay, I'm not trying to get a turd landing fucking turds on my lip. Because you're not following the proper steps and shit. You got me fucking around in here. You got me sweating my fucking balls off. This ain't even fun anymore. That was kind of fun. But usually it fucking...
Oh, look at all this structure we have. Look at the structure. It's like a little mini T-bird.
It's like a baby bird.
I like how I can unbolt this panel, dude. We can unbolt it and put some insert nuts in it and say, fuck your mama, slap her back in.
Should I?
Look at this piece. Look at this piece. Put some little plates right here. Weld them in, you little cocksucker. And then we'll make another one for this side, you dumb little pussy. And then we'll have some insert nuts in it, you fucking little bitch faggot. And then we'll bolt it in here, you little cocksucking cock.
Can you jam it in here like a little street hooker? Maybe space it up a little bit. Store some blow off this hooker and rub my dick on it.
Now we're done, dude. What is it, buddy?
You know that little Mesa, sandpaper, more coarse than 60?
They don't make sandpaper more coarse than, how about I don't give a shit and shut the fuck up when I'm making a video, you stupid goddamn trailer park asshole.
Huh? They only make 60s, and sandpaper. They don't make 30s.
This stupid piece of shit ain't worth a dog dick. I'm gonna have to slap her with a...
Mark Zuckerberg. Oh wait, Mark doesn't have a welder.
Put insert nuts in the tubing, bolt this back in the car. Then our wires can come in under the carpet or in through these holes, come up, plug up into the amp. That way the wires will be hidden by the OEM carpeting. Such a small amount of work. We'll get an acrylic window through the ski hole. The wires will be hidden. If we take the box out of the car, the amp will be up out of the way, not sitting on the floor of the trunk. That's the best way to do that with the least amount of work. That's gonna be badass. This whole tray bolts in nice.
put up those that you call your friends. Come many of them, they're not real, my friend. Enough of them are fake and them come up with them.
I'd like to use the ski hole to display amp guts, and since we're not running rear speakers, we could port a fourth order bandpass through the rear deck. I thought of a good name for the Mini SQ Acura. The Squacura.
Tell me one funny moment in the movie.
There are dozens of funny moments. Every
iPad in the front and bass in the Bacura.
I left throughout the picture.
Okay.
Well, I'm happy for
you. Rims on the car and music so loud my son got pulled over because they thought he was Blackura.
Will you look at this picture again? Maybe
I will. I'll be happy to.
Sometime.
Stop.
Wow.
Ready for the blue and bondo?
When some of these get too close together, the magnets stick together, which causes them to pull up a little bit, and the iPad doesn't hold in as good. So we have 8 strategically placed N52 neodymium magnets. We have these little notches in this lock on target to make it easy for me to assemble. That way I don't need a jig or anything. I can just pop this together, glue it. Look at it. I caught it, dude. I caught it. Give me some ice cream, please. Give me a double. Give me a SpongeBob. I like how you can hear the magnets move when they lock into place. An audible lock verification.
These are gonna do these transitions.
Yeah, just gotta feather those. The primer will help you feather it.
Yeah. And we'll primer this one too today.
Here it is. Look at it. It's a little bit wet. I just washed it. Here's the suede backing. Ooh. This one has just enough kick out to grab just like this. So you don't have to touch the painted bezel or dash once it's all finished up. I like how the magnet's locked into place. And we'll have side sliders like this and some iPad 9.7 float mounts and side sliders. I'll have to design those. I'll let you know when those are ready.
The new iPad Mini float mount kit is now shipping. It fits the iPad Mini 4 and 5. Next, I'll be working on a float mount and side slider that will fit all 9.7 inch iPads. Thank you guys so much. Leave me a comment. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.